Honorable members of the parliament, the friendship between Indonesia and Pakistan is not merely for friendship. Indonesia will always remember the support of the people of Pakistan toward Indonesia's struggle for independence. As a token of appreciation, in 1997, the Republic of Indonesia conferred first-class Adipurna star to Pakistan's father of the nation, Mr. Muhammad Ali Jinnah, for this contribution in supporting Indonesia's independence. Apart from friendship, our two countries have much in common. Indonesia and Pakistan are two countries with the biggest Muslim population. We are member countries of D8. We are OIC member states and non-aligned movement as well. We are the initiators of Asia-Africa Conference, and most importantly, we are both democratic countries. We are the two countries that consistently support the independence of Palestine. In this forum, I would like to call once again for us to continue supporting our brothers and sisters in Palestine.